program. Let's check in on today's economic news headlines and what we're watching. A new plan for tax reform has been unveiled, with it proposing scrapping the tax-free threshold.
Poor session, not only here in Australia, but across the region. How bad? Well, take a look at this. The S&P ASX 200 down.